Getting to play at Radio City Music Hall felt like a dream come true. It's just one of the most amazing buildings to me and has so much history with who's played there. And we did two nights and I felt very honored that they let me on that stage. We all wore suits at the show because we were at Radio City. I ended up working out. We got it together a few days before and everybody looked sharp. They looked very handsome.
Socks before you.
That's what I say. Look for nails.
That's what I say. That's
what look at sock.
Bumblebee. Let me just put
this. Oh, mate, I'm actually scared though.
All right, guys, we're moments away.
I've seen all the movie stars in their fancy cars and their limousines. I've been high in the Rockies under the evergreens. Oh, but I know what I'm needing, and I don't want to waste more time. I'm in a New York state of mind.
Yeah.
You're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, well, I could be the one to help. Sing! Don't tell me you're sorry. You're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, I wanna be the one to help. I can't hear you. Don't tell me you're sorry. You're just sorry for yourself. But though you may seem fine alone, yeah, I can be the one to help. No, don't tell me that you're sorry. You're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, I can be the one to help. Don't tell me you're sorry. You're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone, yeah, I can be the one to help. And I begin to wonder why. I guess that I'd be lying to myself. Because who the fuck would be dumb enough to reject an offer or want an offer? Now 2-2-10-1-5. Papa asked me to change your life. Frankie said, oh, what a night. What a night. What the fuck is a girlfriend? I need advice. Maybe I should go outside so I can get a fucking life. I made a friend and she spent the night, and now I'm in love. Just be happy by the end of this song. The great protector, is that what I'm supposed to be? What if all this counts for nothing? Everything I thought I'd be. What if by the time I realize it's too far behind to see? 70 mil projector, I can show you everything. Yeah. And we're on our way to glory, where the show won't ever end, and the encore lasts forever, and there's time with you to spend.
Yeah.
Spending the years together, growing older every day. Yeah, yeah, put your lights in the sky. I feel at home when I'm around you. I'll gladly say again, I hope the encore lasts forever. Now there's time for us to spend. Yeah, and it's sublime with you, my friend. This right here still feels like the honeymoon when you say my name. Nothing's changed, I'm still a boy inside my thoughts. Try and hold it up soon, I hope, or as soon as I'm old enough. Yeah. forever. You know more than anyone. Yeah. Ooh, and it's you that knows my darkness, and you know my bedroom needs. You could blast me and my secrets, but there's probably just no need. I'm making off mistakes, and it feels like she's the only one that hears the things I say. So if for any reason there's some miscommunication, or I'm lying to her face, my immaturity and habits getting in the way. Now I can barely breathe, and I don't know how I'll explain myself this time. I wish it wasn't a case of this time. But why can't I be any other boy that doesn't need a hand in love? Someone that I would trust. And how did I fail to give you all the love that you deserve? Worth what life is worth, and I don't mind if you hate me, 'cause baby, if I were you, I would probably hate me too. I said that I don't mind if you hate me, 'cause baby, if I were you,
and my heart is hurting. Yes, you will always be around. This I know for certain. And it's you and me together through the days and nights. But I'm not worried, cause everything's gonna be alright. And the people, they keep talking, they can say what they like. But I'm not worried, cause everything's gonna be alright. No one, no one, no one can get in the way of what I'm feeling. I said sing it. No one, no one, no one can get in the way. Trust me, I adore you. When we're swimming through our dreams, kiss me in the shower for a couple hours, though we're only 16. Sit down beside me, don't call me daddy. Why? Promise that you'll stay here, you and I can lay here until the end of time. Because girl, well, don't you worry about me. It ain't new to me feeling this lonely. Darling baby girl, don't you worry about me. No, no, no. Cause if you're ever unhappy, then maybe, baby, I must let you go. Yeah! Let you go. Baby, now it's best is to lay me down and rest here. Let's dream of corduroy. Work for what you love to do, and I will watch right over you. With your heart, I'll never toy. You see, you're the other half of me. Dream and sleep and laugh for me. Save me from myself. I'm a fucking basket case until I'm able to see your face. You save me from myself, girl. Don't you worry about me. No, no, it ain't new to me feeling this lonely. Darling baby girl, don't you worry about me. Cause if you're ever unhappy, huh? If you're ever unhappy, if you're ever, ever unhappy. Then maybe, maybe, baby, I must let you. Go. Thank you.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach, oh, Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. Cause I'm in a New York state of mind. You know what I mean? I've seen all the movie stars in their fancy cars and their limousines. I've been high in the Rockies under the evergreens. But I know what I'm needing, and I don't want to waste more time. Cause I'm in a New York state of mind. And it comes down to reality, and it's fine with me, cause I've let it slide. I don't care if it's Chinatown or on Riverside, yeah, no, cause I don't have any reason. I left them all behind. Cause I'm in a New York state of mind. Oh yeah, yeah. I'm in a New York state of mind. I love you so much. I love it here.
Oh, yeah. I once thought I knew. They're all off doing what they wanna do. I'm falling to pieces, and I'm on my own. I calm myself and start sleeping. I'ma sleep in, cause each weekend is like a Monday to me. She stayed behind the bar at work, so I'm getting Red Bull for free. And I'm so bored of being awkward and hitting my head against the door. Oh no, she made me much less awkward. I'm not so awkward anymore. And I'm coming back to New York, and I can't wait for her to see. I'm not from the first class, but I sure like a sleeper seat. Do this!
Look at us now, oh, we're flying, I finally know I'm here for. To give me all of the energy in your body right now, right here. Well, that's good. Because I have loads of built up energy from just sitting inside for hours, so I was wondering if you'd let me get it out with you.
Get down in the first place. didn't need to get down or feel empty inside. And then she told me that she would love me for as long as she's alive. Yeah. Well, maybe she's right. I honestly don't even know why. Radio City, I want to introduce you to my good friend Joey on the trumpet. Would you make some noise?
Right now I see all these people that love me, but I still feel alone. Can't help but check my phone. I could've made you mine, but no, it wasn't meant to be. And see, I wasn't made for you, and you weren't made for me. Though it seems so easy. And that's because I wanna be your favorite boy. I wanna be the one that makes your day, the one you think about as you lie awake. I can't wait to be your number one. I'll be your biggest fan and you'll be mine, but I still wanna break your heart and make you cry. But won't you wait? You know it's too late. I'm on my own shit now. And let me tell you how it feels to feel fucking great. I feel great. Oh. Who else feels great in this room? And love someone for loving you instead of someone really cool that makes your heart melt. Who knows what you truly felt? You're not my favorite girl. You better trust me when I tell you I know someone else more beautiful in this damn world. Yeah, in this damn world.
I'm gonna need you to do me two favors, and the first one is I need everybody who has a phone in their hand to put their phone down and put it in your pocket until the end of this song. The reason I need that to happen is not because I don't want you to remember this. In fact, I feel like you're gonna remember it better if you don't film it, but also I feel like now, if for the rest of this song, it's like a minute and a half, 2 minutes, I don't know. This can be for us, and anyone that didn't come into this venue will have no proof, and this moment is just for me and you. You see? Just us. And since we're at Radio City, I feel like it's time that maybe you just show me what you got and you lose your mind a little bit. Can you do that for me? Great. The second thing I need you to do is sing this really loud three times. You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend. Show me what you got, okay? I said that! You're gonna...
Scared, 'cause it's not the same anymore. I lost the dream. when shit gets built up this high. She makes it easy to cry. The words fall out of me and there's no more disguise. No, I miss the days when I was someone else. I used to be so hungry. Right now my stomach's full of
difference, I'm not gonna lie. And now I get to sit down, yeah. And I'm happy to admit now I'm on my way. It seems I'm not invincible, but I'm bored of the pain, and I need to explain.
New York!
That there will always be a part of me that's holding on and still believes that everything is fine and that I'm living a normal life. But until somebody sets me down and tells me why I'm different now, I'll always be the way that I always am. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Would you do me a favor and make some noise for my amazing band up here? I really will never forget this, and I'll never forget you, and I promise you I'm gonna come back, okay? Now this really is it. I really gotta go, okay? I love you. I fucking love you. I'm Rex. Rex Orange County. I fucking love you.
It was the best thing I've ever done, and it was not just because of the size of the venue, it was the venue itself, and it was the performance. It felt like very much so crazy full circle, especially playing that particular Billy Joel song. Seeing my drummer and my bassist who have stayed with me since the very first performance I've ever done, and to have gone from there with 200 people to this, like 12,000 people in New York, it just felt like a real achievement, and I loved it.
This tour is my proudest accomplishment. Like, I'm so glad it came together the way it did, because it's exactly what I wanted to execute.
So we finished the North American run at the end of February, and I was at home for a week before going to Europe to continue the tour, which started in Stockholm. as we didn't have the full production on the tour in Europe, I thought it would be nice to wear the suits for these shows.
That's all my ties at the moment. That's my tie collection currently. Nice. It's a collection.
Sorry, I didn't even see you there.
We're in Berlin. We only got here today. I woke up and the first thing I heard about was the fact that no one in Europe could travel into the United States at all for a month. It's been a ban on travel. We had planned to open up these merch shops in some cities on the tour. And in Berlin, I went over to the shop to say hi to everyone there. Because the coronavirus situation was escalating, we made sure everyone had hand sanitizer on the way in, and there was no hugging or any contact. Right after that, I leave and go back to the hotel. My manager sits me down and says, it's not safe to continue with the tour. We decided it was for the best to cancel the Berlin show that was that night and all European dates and just get my band and crew home as quickly as possible. This is so much further beyond me than I ever imagined. So now I do think it's probably quite bad. So I think it's what's worse is to bring people together. And it's way more dangerous for the fans, most importantly. And anything that gets lost is gone, and that's okay.
It's been really great. It's been my favorite tour that I've done. I'm so happy with everything. And it's so surreal to be here now, and I'm definitely not the same person.
It's not the same anymore, it's better.